My name is Saad. I'm 15. I'm from Palestine.
I live in Ramallah in the West Bank. I am part of the Palestinian Circus School in Birzeit. It's a small town a few miles north of Ramallah. The circus school runs throughout the year, but every year there is a summer school. We have a big show to perform at the end of the summer, in just 1 week's time. We all want to impress in our first big show together.
I live with my mom. Sometimes I go with my dad, but I live with my mom. I have no brothers and sisters. I'm the single child. When I started at the circus school, I started doing tissue or aerial acrobatics. And then I changed my main skill to acrobatics. Then I hurt my back, so I changed it another time to juggling. Now I'm juggling. I've been juggling for less than a year. We have to start every day with yoga to make us more flexible for the show. It's so hard. Some people find it easier than others.
Before we start creating, we start with the trust games. Trust, it's one of the most important things in circus. You have to trust yourself. You have to trust your team. They are going to catch you.
Hi, my name is Rewa. I'm 13 years old and I live in Ramallah. And my specialty is tissue, aerial silks.
It was high, pretty high. So I was kind of scared. I have many different moods. I sometimes get scared of heights and sometimes I don't. I just have different moods. I was nervous that they won't catch me, so I still get scared sometimes.
This is the aerial silk. It's called the tissue. We have it in the circus. It's my specialty. I love it so much, and I'm gonna show you a couple of moves that I know. I like the tissue because it helps release the nerves that I have on stage, maybe. There's no such reason, it just makes me comfortable. So the tissue is not that high, so I cannot do some flips. This is the footlock. This is the comfortable thing. The circus means everything to me. It's like my second family. Every time I get really nervous before performing a show, but the energy of my friends really helps me calm down. So this is the Bible, it's in Arabic. I came from a Christian family and we're there in Ramallah. This picture, my art teacher helped me draw this. It's from the old city of Jerusalem. I drew the church and the Aqsa Mosque.
We live in the West Bank, part of what's called the occupied territories. We don't control who comes in and who comes out, so life can be very difficult here.
We're Palestinians, and the Palestinians, like, they were born here and they are from here. This is Palestine. It's beautiful then. Some of the places here are very old, like Jericho and Bethlehem. They are from the Bible, and people still live there till now.
There's Jerusalem, but we can't go over the boards. We need permission.
Many of the Palestinians can't, like, leave their country, even if they want to, because of the occupation.
So what I'm thinking in the future, I want to be a doctor that maybe lives in Germany, but maybe I'm going to come to Palestine just to help people.
I still don't know, like, what I'm going to be, or I didn't decide yet.
For now, life is safe enough but uncertain. We don't know what will happen to this land in the future. Many people who grow up here try to leave so they can live in more security.
My name is Lynn and I'm 14 years old. I play in the circus. This place, we train here juggling. I can do this. This is inside our show. There's boys. Not that much good, but yeah. And we might do this or from today we're not ready. We need to work more. For me, I got stressed, confused, and I feel like I'm going to forget a lot of things. This is my brother. And this is my father.
Right. I'm here, father.
My brothers and sister and also my mother are going outside the country. My brother is going to America for 1 year. My mother is going to China to continue studying.
I am going to make my PhD. I think it will be 3 or 4 years away from that. I think it's a big challenge, but actually my husband is encouraging me and pushing me to continue my education. And he will support me and to be behind Lynn all the time.
I'm really proud of my mother because she's continuing her dream, which is doing PhD. I'm gonna miss my mother, like, all the housework on me.
She's my sweet daughter.
It will be only me and my father in the house. So I depend on him, he depends on me, and we help each other.
I often help my dad in the garden so I can make his work more easier. and he won't get that much tired, and I can have fun with my lamb. I love having fresh food from my garden. It's more delicious.
Team, fix.
This week is the hardest week. There was a show that we did. It was 20 minutes, and we worked on it for 2 months. But this show, it's 1 hour. We worked on this one for 1 week, so that was very hard. We've been training every day for a lot of hours.
I'm tired, and I can feel my shoulders right now. Yeah.
Naif, he's tough because he wants the best, and he wants the perfect show. Yeah. Okay.
We're just practicing it and saying what we're doing wrong so we could make it right. Yeah. Everyone makes mistakes.
We have some accident problem, legs twisting, arm twisting, and this is a little bit problem for today it happened, mostly. They are taking it really serious because this is in the end what I told them. We have 10 shows and the public are waiting for you. They are waiting to start the show.
One of the youngest members of the circus is Yezan. He's 13 years old.
My name is Yezan. I have been training in the circus for 4 to 5 years, and my expertise is the trapeze. Let me show you my room. This is where I sleep. My brother sleeps here. This is the Quran. It's the book that all Muslims read.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم قل هو الله أحد الله الصمد لم يلد ولم يولد ولم يكن له كفوا أحد.
We are a large family. I live with my father, mother, stepmother, who has 2 children. And I want to tell you the story of my uncle's car accident and how we are living. We were going for a picnic in Jericho. After the picnic, on our way back, my uncle took a different route because he wanted to go to a shop. On his way back, he overtook a military jeep, which then followed him. My uncle refused to stop because he had an extra passenger. They killed 6 people just to stop him. We all live together now. My cousin is like my older brother.
Dude!
I was scared to ride him at first. But I tried again and again and again until I could. I look after this dog because its mom gave birth to 8 puppies, but she died after 2 days. We're not sure if she died or was stolen. All the puppies died apart from this one. So we have to bottle feed him.
There are only 2 days left until the big show, so it's really time to practice. But I'm really not sure we'll be ready. Circus is a big family, like any family. We can fight sometimes, but we will always be there for each other.
I think it's just all stressed because of our show, and it's not ready yet, and I think we're not doing good at all because we're stressed, and we just keep shouting at each other and make mistakes, and we're like, stop, don't do that, we're supposed to do this, and this just blows our mind. I just can't just stop doing stuff with him right now.
Hummus.
Naif gathered us just to let us know that we don't listen and we like don't put that much work and we should depend more on each other so we can have a better show. Naif tells us that we have to respect ourselves and each other and take responsibilities for what we do.
I feel stressed and I don't know if we really can make it perfectly because nothing is ready.
Oh, too much pressure. The instructors are like so much annoyed. We're gonna come at 8 in the morning tomorrow. We usually come at 10, but Naif was so disappointed today because we didn't like finish the whole show. So we should finish it tomorrow early.
There's no feeling like being in the circus, performing in front of the audience. We all want to be on stage. We want to do our best.
لازم تكونوا فخورين بحالكم.
الإشي اللي سويتوه مش بالغلب اللي غلبتونا إياها.
Nayef tells us that we could be proud of ourselves, but we weren't quite perfect yet. He reminds us to really focus and keep looking at the audience to show that we're enjoying ourselves.
Just right now, we got the show done, almost done, because this first run was a bit bad. And we need to, and when we do the show for all of these people, we need to make it so much different. We have to make a big difference between all of those.
But there's no more time left. Our first performance is at the local Rosanna Heritage Festival. However, before our show, a few of us were asked to take part in the festival's opening parade.
Our performance in the Rosanna is the first big performance that we're gonna have. And if you have done a show in the Rosanna, like you are a big thing or something like that. The Rosanna is a festival. It happens every year. It's a Palestinian cultural festival. We have traditional food, music, dancing, poetry, arts and crafts, and the circus show.
We were supposed to be on over an hour ago, but the orchestra is still playing and no one seems to be stopping them.
They are taking our time because they keep putting another song and they should finish by now.
The longer we wait, the more tired we become and our nerves are building.
They tell us we will make the show at 8:30, and now it's, I think, 9:40, and we didn't start yet. And we will start, I think, after half an hour. Like, it's not good.
Then, just when we all think it's never going to happen, it's our turn to take to the stage.
I normally get scared of heights. I like the tissue because it helps release the nerves that I have on stage. It's just, I love it so much.
I think this is the greatest circus in Palestine. One day, it will be the best circus in the world.
Great performing in front of 500 people. Really great.
at the end of today, I'm hoping we do our best and be sure that we're gonna do great.
We did it, only 2 hours later than planned, but I think the audience liked it.
It was kind of hard to perform, but I think I did a pretty good job.
It was so nice, but I missed while I was juggling. The ball has fallen. Now I changed the sequence because I done the wrong movement. So I changed it and then I just run away.
People loved it.
No one had any mistake. All of it was just perfect.
Very, very good. I'm proud of myself and I'm proud of all of you.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
The circus is our family and is our passion. It is where we learned what our bodies can do and where we learned to trust each other. Life can be difficult in the West Bank, but our circus shows the world just how great we can be.
Always known.